Instead, we bring you the boring world of Niels Bohr.